Please enjoy my brand new first bloopers video. 3, 2, 1. Fox Star Studios bloopers. Right. Cue the brand new logo. First take, action. I can't even see a thing. What's the quality at? 240p. What? Cut. Why is the Fox Star Studios logo so white?
Because it's fun.
Next take or second take, action. Why does 2020 Fox have a conga busher? And also, why does it say Zia Tier Tree Zox?
Because I love to mirror things and conga busher. Ha 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 ha, scrub, 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 laffle, 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 laffle.
No, we're not doing 2020 Fox. We're doing Fox Star Studios. I thought we were doing 20th Century Fox. Oh.
We're still gonna do 20th Century Fox, right? Of course, we're gonna do 20th Century Fox, Fox Searchlight Pictures, Fox International Productions, and Fox Star Studios.
Which is we're doing Fox Star Studios right now. Next take, action! Next take, action. Oh, cut. Why does it say 2020 Fox, and why is it in different effects? If you say, why is it in different effects, then you want the logo. No, I did not say that. You're not a baby, are you?
No, I'm not.
Next take, action. Cut. Why the 20th Century Fox logo and blue sea flanks all chorted?
Because I like when the 20th Century Fox logo is in a different effect. Ha 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 ha, swash swash swash, ruffle 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 ruffle.
No. You may or may not have to turn your volume on at the end of the logo. I do not know what's at home in my game, and also, why is it so loud and it gives me earache? How dare you! Thank you. Why is it that same? Why is the 2020 Fox 1990 something logo look like that? And also, why does it still say zero tree tree socks?
Because I love the older logo better than the 2009 one.
I love the 2009 one better than the normal one. Because I'm trying not to be stupid here. Next take, action. Cut. Why does it say Fox International Productions? And also, why does it have a Real 2 fanfare?
You literally just said you wanted Fox International Productions, so I busted up Fox International Productions for you.
No, I said Fox Star Studios, not Fox International Productions.
Okay. Well, then I'm going to... I'm going to put on a better... even better than Fox Store Studios.
Yellow, it's not Fox Store Studios. It's Fox Star... Ha! You said 20... No. Fox Star Studios.
Tantrum in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You don't need to turn down your volume because it's not going to be that loud. No, ding, 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 ding. Bro, I want Fox International Productions, and also I want the Real 2 fanfare. You hear me, Real 2? Okay, next, take action.
Why the Fox Star Studios logo literally in reverse? Because it literally says Fox Star Studios. So how can it even change?
Blah, blah, blah. Next take, action. Well, a couple more.
Cut.
Excuse me. Why is the 20th Century Fox logo also in Miro League group? Bleh. Six more takes. Action. Why? I don't know why you keep on picking Fox or Type Pictures logos and effects. So, next take action. Why does it say Zalvike Zariers?
Because it's really funny. Ho 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 ho, swas was was was, scopo 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 scopo.
Let's take action. Well, I guess we're just down to three more takes. Three more takes, action. Blah, blah. Cut. Why does it say 2002 Series 4 Socks Voof?
Because it's really funny. Ha 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 ha. So. Laugh.
Just be quiet and just don't waste our time. More takes. Action. Cut. Why is this ugly Fox or 20th Century Fox logo? You have one last chance. And don't even think, and don't even say you forgot that it was Fox Star Studios.
I still have it in mind, okay?
Now let's go. Don't waste our time. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You're lucky you even got the first bloopers done. More like the first 20th Century Fox bloopers that we've done at 6:40. All right. You don't have to get so hostile. Now get out of here. Okay, jeez.